Welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5 and the glitchy mess it is. Spawned in and look! Look! Spitty tables! Whee! Alright. Where do we go? Do we go to Michael, then Lester? Yeah, we go to Michael because it's closer. Ooh, I'm gonna play tennis. We'll see how this goes. So, ooh, there's actually some little bit of channel news. New series coming the next day after this episode airs. Terraria, Journey's End. So that's going to be fun. I've already been playing it with my brother, and it's been an interesting stint. Now I've got my own solo series for it, where I try and figure everything out by myself without being guided by anyone. Alright. Mission time. Oh, a full day cycle. I used to love you, Tony. How dare you point that thing at me? Stop with the emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. You love being the...
Dude, do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals? Tricks up my sleeves,
huh? Same. I'm just a nightclub singer with a broken heart. I still love you, Tony. Hold
to yourself. You're in over your head. You're not bad about it.
Watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go away.
Shit.
Fuck you! What the fuck?
Disrespectful little asshole!
I can't believe you did that! That's my TV!
You don't talk to me like that!
I can't believe you... Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole!
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Is that what you want? To be hit by your son?
Yeah. No! I just... I want you to do something. Besides, sit there, eating.
Yeah, great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Wait. I'm just trying to help you.
Well, nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
It's a big TV. I want that TV.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands. Yeah.
Bike ride, then.
Bike ride? You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Fuck me.
We'll take a bike ride along Vespucci Beach, and I'll show you just what you want to see. This day was going so well until you showed up. You know that?
Fucking little shit. Jesus.
So you're lucky to even be allowed out of the house after that boat stunt.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, I'm a jam. How am I meant to develop my own moral sensibilities when yours are so unbelievably fuck-based?
Oh, push me.
Seriously, some guys borrow your boat.
Borrow? You were hiding in the head crying kidnap.
They just took receipt of your property with payment pending.
If it was anything other than what you told me, then that's on you.
All right, they fucking stole it. And who knows what they would have done if they found me, but I didn't expect or want them to get killed.
think I'm gonna let some guys ride off with my son?
Look, I knew you were a bad guy, but...
Oh, a bad guy.
A crook, a killer, a thief, a liar.
I guess I've been all those things one time or another, right? It's just...
What?
I always thought I was the good guy.
God help the morally bankrupt planet your generation have left us if you're the good guy.
Yeah.
Anyway, I always knew you were the kind of person who didn't let other people get in the way, but I hadn't, like, seen that happen before.
Yeah, well, that's me, Jim.
Here we are, the bike rental place. Please don't shoot the bike rental guy out of, like, force of habit.
I'm already sweating.
I was thinking you could come over and watch.
Jeez.
Hello? What do you mean?
Hey, you. Two bikes.
Take your pick.
Yo, thanks.
It's been way too long.
This one, because it's the fastest one.
If I beat you to the end of the pier, you're buying me a new TV.
End of the pier? All right. But if I beat you, you're gonna behave like a human being.
Give it up, Dad. You've got to see. In this kind of condition, a triathlon would kill you. Lie down, old man.
You bike a few more miles, we might be able to squeeze you into some skinny jeans.
Fat ass can't keep up. He said it was a race. Took me a while to get off the start, but I'm rolling. Jimmy can't keep up. Come on, son. Catch up, boy. So slow.
Like you're buying your own TV.
You know, this is real nice, Dad. Bonding, good times.
Yeah, I'm giving it my best shot. Come on, we're having fun, right?
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah, come on.
I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it? You fuck.
Ah! Dad, wait! Did you go?
All right, time to swim. And beat up some punks! Ha, 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 ha. Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Take you out of here.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude. They're shooting porno here.
They shoot porno all over town. Mom rented our house to them last summer.
That was
what?
Your house?
Yeah.
Man, you got a killer pad, Mr.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey.
Shit,
ain't
Daddy.
Cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey.
Fuck, man.
Come on. I like him.
What's your problem?
You're such
asshole.
A jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass. These guys are serious.
Yeah, well, so am I.
Who's causing the scene of my fucking boat? Oh, motherfuckers. Get on. Now. I'm about to skin you alive. God damn it. Go.
Shit, they're coming after us. Go into that outlet. Now my dad's shooting at you. Get the epic message.
All right.
Shut up! This thing's hard to turn. Keep driving. Gotcha. Don't try and retaliate.
Hey, turd buckets! If you kill us, you'll be jailed, and the sea shark will be impounded! You're going to hit me, you psychos! Oh my god, 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 they're gone! Oh my god, oh, this is the worst.
They're gone? Cool. You see, it's okay. I'll take you back to gym. For saving your life from those maniacs!
You didn't say that! You ruined it!
Oh. family, huh?
Okay? He smashed my TV and he took me to the beach. The beach with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were. You know, he got that crazy look in his eyes, you know, like he gets sometimes, and he just went.
I'm getting a cab.
Coming with you.
How about I just drive us home?
You ruined my life.
Family outings. How fun. Yes. Why does that ask me every goddamn time? This is the save I want things saved on. Yeah, we gotta go to the Lex. Lester next. What cars are in the parking lot? Alright. So we end the episode here so that we can do Lester in the next episode. What's the T? Is that green that is? Oh, that's P. Oh. Alright. Till next time. Bye-bye.